I was driving home toward Pikeville, as I come up on Stanville, I saw a vehicle traveling out of Mare Creek at a high rate of speed, and she came in between two vehicles, and I thought the thought it was going to stop, but she just went ahead and hit the guardrail and just went all the way over the hill at a high rate of speed. Never once hit her brakes.
I was able to stop on the side of the road and jump out and run down the riverbank, and finally found her probably about 20 feet short of the river. I looked all around the vehicle, couldn't see nobody, couldn't see nothing around it, no windows busted out or anything. And finally, one of the guys saw her lodged underneath the vehicle. And I went over to that side. Finally, we saw that she was breathing, so she was all right.